The auto lane is pretty sick. The auto lane is good. It's sick. Yeah. The grenade feature is also good. Yeah. Like, well, the grenade feature, like, it pops up as I get circle with the red. Hit some of my tube. Lives to my right. This does run out really smooth. At least on my computer does. Yeah, so I'm expecting a lot better performance even though it's already running smooth. Yeah.
Booyah! Some motherfucker.
Hello? Oh, I can talk. Holy shit.
Holy motherfucking shit.
Oh my gosh.
Can you stop talking like that, sir? You give me AIDS through the mic.
Glitch City.
Thank you.
Head
you broke my
heart.
You took a shit on mine, so.
That was totally handled.
Oh, this guy's at the very top of the roof. Oh, behind me.
Who's on my team? Hi.
Get someone.
Hello?
Hit marker.
Hello?
Oh, you're, when you like fly off, you get a really cool like, effect.
How do I make it so I don't have to press alt every time?
Oh.
I'm gonna like duct tape the keyboard down. Huh?
You ought to make it cool your.
What'd you change it to?
Well, no, you're.
What'd you change your keybind to? I keep the push button.
Your parachute, like when you jump, it automatically pulls down now.
Can I have a button? or cav button, because I don't know. Damn it! Nah, I got some shitty mouse.
Oh.
That's... Yeah.
Oh crap, maybe you don't.
Just, like, kill that myself. Works, yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, I just started PC gaming, so I'm pretty new at this. Dude, I totally will. I have no friends. I got none, dude.
The heck, yeah.
I used to be, I got a new graphics card, which is like the 660 Ti. I got him. How do I revive you? Is it? You there for ops?
Yeah, we won. I went 9-16. Okay.
Nothing much. I was just, I was hot shit on PS3, and I get my ass handed to me on Battlefield 3 on here. Yeah. I'm getting the hang of this keyboard pretty fast on this game, though.
Now, if you've played any console shooter, it's no different, just gotta learn the controls. But then you'll soon realize you can't go back to console because mouse and keyboard are superior.
Kills again. Everybody's bad. I'm bad. Let's be all bad together.
Team Baddies.
I fucking hate playing Battlefield on Battlefield 3 on here. Fucking, I get raked every time. I'm fucking terrible at that shit.
Oh man.
You not having any lag at all? Every once in a while mine gets really choppy with the frame rate. Or with the frame rate. I gotta remember push this button.
Wow, I'm getting like shut down. That's all I'm doing.
Battlefield 3's beta? What kind of video card do you have? You should be. I don't understand that then. Because I play Battlefield on Ultra, like full frames per second, like 60. And it runs really fucking smooth. Oh yeah, definitely. Like, I like how the controls and shit all work. Like, I can actually play it
like an SMG.
And enjoy it. Oh shit. Is that what PS3 and Xbox play at? 30 frames a second? I'm playing like 1366 by 768. I'm playing on TV. Yeah, you got it right on the dot.
RPG, Pong.
Yeah, it was a good TV. It came with like DTS sound and you know, it was pretty decent.
Guys, watch the roof. They're all over it.
Oh yeah, I don't know why they didn't have that on Battlefield 3 though. It didn't make sense. They have it on consoles. I'm gonna end up taking this button down.
Oh, what was that? You can close doors now, that's pretty helpful, I found a glitch. Nice.